Remembering the very first Toronto Blue Jays opening day with original Blue Jay Dave McKay.
That morning we woke up and there was a lot of snow on the ground. And I thought, boy, we won't be playing for a week. And then we called the ballpark and they said, hey, no, come on in. We're going to play this thing. It was absolutely the coldest day I've ever played in or coached in my entire life.